boring. Comrade leader is a lawyer, so he can relate to this. As the husband and as the wife of the prime minister, if he is among the six, which is very likely, any assets declared is what you call communal property marriage. So if him declare a BMW and he tell the commission and say, oh, you pay for this without, we get the mask and hat up. The wife is also implicated. Are you hearing me? So one wonders whether or not her ascension to the speaker's chair was by design and a deliberate effort to frustrate the invitation.